Hello and welcome to my channel. Today I'll be discussing about some of the major plant-based dairy alternatives that are available in the market. A plant-based diet comprises foods that are derived from plants but may include a few animal products, whereas vegan diets eliminate all animal-based products. Many people are shifting to plant-based diets with a boom in the meat alternatives and plant-based dairy sector. But why has this revolution come? Why is everyone trying to eat plant-based foods? Let's look at some environmental implications. Plant-based diets are more viable compared to animal-based diets because they consume less natural resources and are environment-friendly. Given the explosion of the global population and increase in wealth, their demand for animal-based foods is increasing. Due to this, natural non-renewable sources are becoming scarce and there is a rapid rise in environmental deterioration. There are a lot of options in the plant-based dairy alternative sector, so you are guaranteed to find a plant milk that perfectly suits your taste as well as nutritional demands. Even though oat milk contains a lot less protein than soy milk, it contains a lot more protein as compared to almond milk, cashew milk, etc. It also contains a lot of the B vitamins, magnesium, manganese, phosphorus, zinc and copper. It also contains a higher fiber content, which leads to a reduced total blood cholesterol. Since oats absorb water more easily than nuts, it gives the milk a creamier texture without added thickness. Cashew milk contains healthy fats, proteins, and a variety of vitamins and minerals. It's particularly rich in magnesium, iron, as well as the antioxidants lutein and zeaxanthin, which prevents cataract and macular degeneration to your eyes. Other unique benefits of drinking cashew milk include extra vitamin K, which is vital for blood clotting, zinc, which boosts immunity, and copper, which plays a large role in keeping your skin healthy and youthful. It's commonly believed that almond milk is high in protein. In fact, the chief virtue of almond milk is its high dose of vitamin E, an antioxidant that combats inflammation, stress, and protects against heart disease and cancer. It also contains zinc, which helps in preventing hair loss and keeps your skin glowing. The major drawback of almond milk is its environmental impact because the cultivation requires a lot of water. Pea milk is a relative newcomer to the plant milk sector, but it surprisingly has the same amount of protein as cow milk, as well as 50% extra calcium. It's high in potassium, is a good source of omega-3s, vitamin D and iron as well. It also has a lower environmental impact and is made of yellow peas. Naturally sweet and creamy, coconut milk is a nutritional powerhouse. For one thing, coconut is one of the best dietary sources for MCTs, that is medium chain triglycerides, which are a miracle fat that helps you achieve a healthy weight by increasing metabolism, regulating appetite hormones and increasing fat oxidation. It also contains electrolytes like magnesium, sodium and calcium, and significantly improves good cholesterol, reduces oxidative stress and blood pressure as well. Flaxseed milk is filled with omega-3 fatty acids that are shown to prevent cancer, diabetes, heart diseases and strokes as well. It offers vitamin A, D and even B12 and offers both soluble and insoluble fiber. It's a great option for those who are allergic to nuts. Soy milk contains about as much protein as cow milk, very little fat, and is a great source of vitamin A, potassium and vitamin B12, which is really hard to find outside of animal sources. But nowadays, a lot of people do not prefer it since most of the soy milk is made out of genetically modified organisms, that is GMOs. Also, a 2008 Harvard study, trusted source, showed that higher intakes of soy-based foods caused fertility problems and lower sperm counts. So, a lot of the other plant-based milks are a great alternative to this. Hemp seeds are naturally higher in protein than beef, contain more calcium than milk, and even less saturated fat than olive oil. It's a great source for magnesium, iron, zinc, and vitamin B1, and promotes brain and heart health while being anti-inflammatory as well. This fancy newcomer to the plant-based milk scene is packed with rich, delicious monounsaturated fat, and also contains a rare heart healthy omega-7 known as palmitoic acid. Plant-based diets are relatively more nutritious to meat-based diets as they consume considerably fewer agricultural resources and are less economically harmful. Promoting plant-based diets would improve food production, wellness, economic and social justice for world population as well.